Hi viewers, hello, this is Zuhaib here again with you, and thank you very much for watching my videos and liking my videos and also subscribing to my channel. And today I'm again with you in another topic of management. And as we discussed earlier, the whole organizational performance as well as the skills required to be a successful manager. And now after that we discussed about the horizontal and vertical differences, there is the management types, and today our topic is like what it is likely to be a good manager. Managers, so far we have discussed that manager performs the four basic functions of management, like planning, organizing, leading and controlling, and also they have multiple skills and different tasks at different times to perform, so for this they need basic three skills, which are human skills, conceptual skills and technical skills. So these are the main skills, but a manager's actual job is very diverse. And a manager has a very hectic day and very different tasks on a day-to-day basis and on a week-to-week basis. If someone has not performed a managerial job, he will not be able to understand what actually it is to be like a manager. So managers shift their gears very quickly and they perform different tasks at different times. And very frequently their nature of task is changed, and they face multiple challenges on a day-to-day basis, and they face a lot of disturbances, they face a lot of problems, and they have to solve the problems very simultaneously with their expertise, with their skills, and with their knowledge and with their abilities. So to become a successful manager and to understand the nature of work a manager undertakes every day, there are many studies have been conducted so far. And Henry Mintzberg, he was the person who conducted what type of skills a manager should possess, and how a manager is exposed to different type of tasks and challenges every day. So an example from Henry Mintzberg is O'Hare International Airlines. Huff Murphy is an operations manager at O'Hare International Airlines, and in 1 minute he has to pick up the litter and toes of the cups, and the next minute he has to arrange the arrangements for unexpected arrival of the vice president of Air Force 2. So after that, Murphy, after arrival of vice president, Murphy has to go to his room and check out for the messages and emails what type of messages he has received, and he has to respond to the emails. So very frequently and suddenly managers change their and shift their gears from one work to another work. So entirely the nature of work is different, so managers have to be very specific in choosing the words and have to be very specific in responding to the works, different nature of works. So on an average, a manager spends only a time of 9 minutes on a particular activity, and after that the type of activity has changed. So there are three basic qualities of managerial work, which is variety, fragmentation and brevity. A variety means a manager has to perform different tasks in a day, and fragmentation means the type or nature of work is different from one work to another, or we can say the one type of work requires different skills and another type of work requires different skills and knowledge. So these are the managerial work capabilities which are required to perform different tasks at different times. So let me give you an example of Janet Howard, who works who is very typical example of brevity, variety, and fragmentation type of work.